Okay, finished up. A short but intense training session there. I swear this is the sweatiest that I have been in such a long time during lockdown. It isn't the first time that I've worked out. I have been working out during lockdown, but this is definitely the most intense, well, one of the most intense sessions that I have had in a very, very long time. But this brings me to a point. This brings me to something that I'm seeing a lot lately. You know, when people are talking about mental health during lockdown, during quarantine, everyone talks about it as a defensive strategy. It's okay not to be okay. And, you know, talk, share your feelings, different things like that, which people should know that they're supposed to do that anyway, okay? But what people are missing are the proactive strategies, the proactive steps and moves that they should be taking to improve their mental health. Especially during COVID, people are talking about strengthening their immunity. So are you putting in the work to exercise as much as you possibly can, whether it's low intensity for the majority of the week or high intensity for parts of the week, okay? Are you eating correctly? Are you actually nourishing yourself properly? Because if you're not nourishing yourself properly, you're eating all these shitty foods and you have the audacity to go online and hashtag it's okay not to be okay, then that's not enough. We have to do more. Are you taking the right supplements as well? You know, vitamin D3, vitamin B12, magnesium, zinc, everything that is going to help you to strengthen your immunity, give you vitality, okay? Are you getting the proper rest? Are you doing the things that you need to do to improve your health? And when you improve your physical health, it also improves your mental health, which then goes into a feedback loop. They both complement each other, okay? I've just put in a very, very rough session right there. I am doing the work, and I wish the best for everybody. That's why I am this passionate about telling you all. It's not enough to just type mental health, it's okay not to be okay, and have a bath every day. You need to put in the work, put yourself through just a little bit of pain, and you'll be rewarded for it. Much love, guys. Take care.